Oh, yes! Look at that. We upped the ante. It's not ugly. You're just wrong. This one, though. This is what I don't like to see. This is what I hate to see. I fucking hate monks. I fucking hate them so goddamn much. They should have fucking, whenever WAD came back, we should have gone back in time and fucking deleted monks. We should have deleted pandas, and we should have fucking deleted all of Pandaria. Fuck you. Turkeyism. What a stupid fucking name. What a dumbass motherfucking retarded, dumb fucking stupid. Dumb. It's a dumb name. This is an 891 Fire Mage. Let's look at the next one. Farseer Slippy. It doesn't match. Your sets don't match. He doesn't know that, but we do. Paladin dude, Shattered Sun. He can't even die properly. There we go. Wow. Okay. Jesus Christ, with that kind of a transmog, I wish you'd pull an actual Leroy Jenkins and jump off and fucking kill yourself. This is terrible. So, you're using a Grievous Gladiator's weapon, I think, the shield from the WAD, five mans, and also the full invasion set. So this is one of those things that you see and you just know that this guy's terrible. So let's go ahead and inspect his gear too. Let's go ahead and just look at him, okay? He's got less than 300,000, 3 million health as a Prot Warrior. He's got the fucking ring. Get the fucking ring, dude. It's pathetic, dude. Thanks, man. Really appreciate that. Finally did something right. Second place. Just a minute, we'll make sure you trade me the money. It's in the mail? Okay, alright. Alright, second place. Second place is gonna go... It's gonna go to McConnell. I really think that he earned it, okay? This is a really great transmog. He worked really hard on this, and I think that I'm going to have to give it to him just because he worked so hard. He worked so hard to get this, to put it together. What? I didn't pay for it. Nobody said you paid for anything. I just said you earned it. You got second place, McConnell. That's the X. You got... Alright, can I get a medal for being a Spurg? Well, if I was going to give you a medal for being a Spurg, you definitely have earned it. Alright. Alright. That's good. I'm proud of you, man. How many times mom's watched your stream, and what do you know about it? My mom, I tell my mom not to watch my stream, and she generally agrees with me. She thinks that if she watches my stream, she's probably going to disown me. And I can't really say that I blame her. Like, I'm a, she's not gonna be happy. Okay? She's not happy. I wrecked my Asmongold's mom. You should show her the Thomas the Train Engine Cat Danny made? Maybe I will. You know, I tell her not to watch my streams and not to watch most of my videos. And that's usually what she does, and it works out really well because then she doesn't get mad at me. Like, she's watched some of my videos before, and afterwards she was actually pretty pissed off.
like,
she was mad about the fat jail. She didn't like the fat jail idea that I thought of. Like, she didn't like that at all. That's your mom to watch trolling fat girls invent. Actually, she saw that and she was mad. I think she asked, like, how do you know they're fat? I said, because they're online. But yeah, I mean, like, let's see. Yeah, the fat jail. Well, no, I said basically, you know, like, they could make, you know, deal with, like, the obesity problem. Is like, Michelle Obama should have just hired me. Honestly, I could have taken care of this, like, no problem. Is what they could do is they could make, like, fat jails, all right? And a fat jail, like, there'd be a lot of really good things about having a fat jail, right? For one, you wouldn't really need any guards, right? Because what you would do is you'd airdrop them in, right? You'd airdrop them in, and you would have the entire place in just very, very small, like, narrow openings inside the fat jail, right? So people can visit their friends inside there. And once they lose enough weight, they can leave, right? So, also, you know, it would serve as a way to kind of, I guess, like, promote the idea and make people more afraid or worried about, you know, like having that happen to them. So, what you do is you make the walls, because, you know, I mean, like, you make the walls about 4 feet high. Okay, I mean, if you've ever seen like a fat dude, like, I mean, it's basically, I mean, like, they've got a hard time going upstairs. So, I mean, a 4 foot wall, I mean, it might as well be the Great Wall of China, okay? And they're the Mongolians. So there's no way they're going to be getting over that wall. And so the kid's going to be driving by and you're going to see, he's going to be like, you can see him walking around in there and looking out. And you put a Taco Bell on the other side of the street, okay? And that way it gives them motivation. And so once they lose enough weight, they can leave the fat jail. And that's it. Right? Watch out saying really stupid ideas like this, you could be president. Hey, man. Sounds really good. That's good, yeah. You know, Aline gonna be streaming tonight? No, I'm not sure. I haven't really decided yet, actually. As for Muslim, donate $100. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, thank you, dude. Wow. Wow. Okay. Oh my god. I just want Muslim donate another $100. $100. I don't. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, dude. And then, oh my god, Hossie donated $50! Okay. 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 Oh. Alright, okay. Wow, happy Thanksgiving, man. Fuck McCuck. Fuck McCuck. I like that a lot. Can we get a fuck McCuck in chat? Can we get a fuck McCuck in chat, guys? I don't really know, and oh my god, dude. Yo, thank you, dude. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Wait. As a Muslim, donate another $100. No message. Just a dot. Just one dot. One dot. Thank you so much, man. Thank you, thank you, thank you, dude. But you know what, guys? Let's have a celebratory. We got one left. One fudge round left in the box. Okay, I meant to throw it over my head. Let's try that one more time. Okay. good. All right, let's go ahead and have this fudge round, guys. I think we have a celebratory fudge round here. Talking about Cartman? Yeah. All right, just a second. I'm going to eat this right here. I do without Transmog part of WoW. I don't know about Transmog being the best part of WoW or like anything like that. Happy Thanksgiving, boys. Oh, but yeah, I look like an idiot doing that. It's okay, though. That's a roach's house? No. They actually do live in my snack box, though. One time I was eating a brownie, and I found that a roach put its eggs in there. We'll do a raid. Alright? And if we kill... We're not going to do this tonight, but in the future. We'll do a raid, and if we kill Heroic Helya, I will smash one of those on my face again, okay? I really will. I will smash another one on my face whenever we do the Mythic Helya raid, or Heroic Helya raid, and we kill it. That's what it'll be, alright? Oh wow, the roach just crawled on the screen. Like, I swear to God, the roach is on the screen right now. Like, let me see if I can show you guys. See? He's on the screen right now. Just a second. I'll go ahead and deal with him real quick. Get the fuck out of here! Just knocked him off across the room. Hopefully that'll get rid of him for a while. Look at that. See that guy? Suck a dick. It's not why I was only wrong two times a day because it's right there. God, it's a fucking roach. Is this a fork or an it's a spoon. I can't stab him with the fork. Oh, it's just right on my fucking chair. God damn it. Just a second, a roach crawled on me there. I'm good now though. I'm good. I was on the arm of my chair. Hopefully he's not gonna come back. It's gonna really piss me off if he does. Remember that guy in the WoW forums that was SJW for roaches? Yeah, dude, I remember him. That guy was mad. Like, so did you guys hear about that? There was this guy who made an entire forum thread about my roach snipping, right? He made an entire forum thread about it, about how like I'm like killing animals and stuff like that, and he like equated it to something like, I don't know, like being Hitler or something, of course, because that's usually what people equate things to. It was pretty ridiculous, right? But it was kind of funny at the same time. Og donated $2. Have you heard the hotline from Cat Daniel? And also our sub button. Sub button's coming soon. And yeah, I did watch it. I thought it was pretty funny. I did.